Carsley needs a Ghost of Christmas Past.
More like a DeLorean.
Hey guys, so Brad Hawkins' blood tox results just came in. It looks like he had a high concentration of a drug called scopolamine in his system.
That's an anti-nausea med used by scuba divers and fighter pilots.
Well, and the high quantities probably means that somebody drugged him.
That's what it's looking like. We'll let you know as soon as we get Garza's blood tox back.
Thank you.
Whoever drugged him is a real Krampus.
Anyone who drugs someone is a joy-stealing Christmas demon.
Except that they were out for more than joy. In South America, they use it to rob people. Victims empty bank accounts and hand over jewelry willingly.
How do you explain them going crazy in the Jeep?
Well, you can still drive and move on scopolamine, but it can make your behavior more erratic.
Plus the memory loss. You know what? Hawkins also exhibited the same physical symptoms and memory loss as Garza.
Which means whoever drugged Hawkins also got Garza.
Probably at the bar.
Other call checks room.